Meant to be broken, though, as Carly Massetti tells us, inside the pool at Case Western, they're meant to be shattered, at least by one local diver.
Before Abby Wilcoff was a standout diver,
I was a competitive gymnast for 8 years.
She already had many of the tools.
It was all like the flipping and the power and the jumping
that would help her succeed in the pool.
A lot of gymnasts try diving, so I tried it once and now here we are.
From diving at Solon High School and now collegiately at Case Western, Wilcoff has become a powerhouse, cementing herself as one of the best to ever compete for the Spartans.
She puts in her work, she's had struggles throughout her 3 years, and she's had to overcome those, and it's really great to see kind of her tenacity and her dedication. But I like it.
Wilcoff set 2 school records last weekend, becoming the first diver in Case Western history to break 500 points in the 11 dive versions of each event, smashing her own previous program records on the 3-meter board and 1-meter board.
It's really exciting because I've been working really hard these past 2 years, and like to finally have it show in the numbers is amazing.
She's doing a lot of harder dives now than she has done all 4 years. So it's really nice to kind of see it all come together.
The UAA is taking notice too. Wilcoff has earned Diver of the Week honors for the 2nd straight week and 4th time this season.
That's just kind of crazy for me, like come so far from freshman year. Just like now, it's insane.
And she's not done yet.
Definitely makes me want to keep working and keep trying to improve every day.
Reporting in Cleveland, Carly Massetti, News 5.
How about that? Just going for more. Shattering those
records. Shattered. They weren't even close. My goodness, that was great. All right, that's it.